A house on Warren's southwest side was heavily damaged earlier this evening by fire. It happened just before 5 p.m. in the 800 block of 3rd Street Southwest. Firefighters on the scene say no one was home, but they did save the family dog. The house was so badly damaged that the Red Cross was called in to help. So far, no calls.